Holystone's HS720G on a windy, cold day. First test.